morning, my dear students. Today we will start second class mathematics chapter number 2, face value and place value. Students, you may know the numbers 0, 1, 2, up to 9. These are the digits used to form all other numbers and numerals. Using the digits, we can write numbers which is 40, 55, 70, 88, 90, any number we can form with the help of these digits. So here we will discuss about face value. What is face value? Face value means the face value of 0 to 9 numbers remains the same in all numbers in spite of their position. It means the face value of each digit in a number is same as the digit itself. We can take any number, ask the face value, the number itself only face value will happen. Here see the example 35. Here what is the question means, what is the face value of 5? The face value of 5 is 5 only. The face value of 3 means, the face value of 3 is 3. Students, see the another example, 798. In 798, what is the face value of 9? Already you know, face value means itself only. So 9 face value is 9. Another example, see here, 763. In 763, what is the face value of 6? You may answer it. The face value of 6 is 6 only. So let us continue our next topic, place value. Place value is the value of the digit according to its position, such as ones, tens, hundreds. It means the place value of a digit depends on its position in the numerical. Already place value itself only happened. That place value depends on the numeral. So here see the example, I am taking 346 is the example. Here first of all we define the place values. Here I define the place values 1s, 10s, 100 because of here it is the Here some homework for you. Note down today's homework.